In the evening, the Hofburg complex is often beautifully illuminated, creating a stunning night view that highlights the architectural details and historical significance of the buildings. The soft glow of lights accentuates the palace's grandeur and elegance, while also adding a sense of enchantment to the surroundings. The facade of the Hofburg Palace is typically illuminated, showcasing its intricate architectural features, including columns, statues, and ornate decorations. The lighting emphasizes the various architectural styles that have been incorporated over the centuries, from Gothic to Baroque to Renaissance elements. The Hofburg Chapel and other prominent buildings within the complex may have their own unique lighting, creating a magical ambience that draws attention to specific details and structures. The pathways, gardens, and courtyards around the palace might also be softly lit, making for a pleasant and atmospheric stroll. The Esherengas, or Street of Lords, is really popular with sightseers due to the grand palaces lining its length. It runs from the Ostrobungen Michaeliplatz Archaeological Museum, north towards Sigmund Freud Park.
suntem mama.
As you continue your walk, the cathedral's presence remains a constant backdrop. The illuminated windows and intricate stone tracery of the cathedral's stained glass come to life in the evening, creating a mesmerizing play of light and color. Throughout your evening walk around St. Stephen's Cathedral, you have the opportunity to immerse yourself in Vienna's rich history and architectural beauty. The tranquil and magical ambience of the cathedral and its surroundings is sure to leave a lasting impression, making your evening stroll a memorable experience.
Thank you.
This is the Graben Street, one of Vienna's most famous shopping streets, and is located in the heart of the city. At night, the street is beautifully illuminated, creating an inviting atmosphere for both locals and visitors. As you step onto Graben Street, you'll be greeted by the warm glow of streetlights and the elegant facades of historic buildings that line the thoroughfare. The architecture reflects a mix of styles, including Baroque and neoclassical, adding to the street's character and appeal. The pedestrian-friendly nature of Graben Street encourages leisurely walks. You likely find people strolling along the wide sidewalks, window shopping at luxury boutiques and international brand stores that dot the street. The nighttime ambience adds a touch of sophistication to the shopping experience. One of the prominent features of Graben Street is the iconic plague column, Pestsal, at its center. This ornate Baroque column is a memorial to the victims of the Great Plague and is adorned with intricate sculptures and decorations. Illuminated at night, it serves as a focal point and a reminder of Vienna's history.
Thank you. На два дня, так очень круто.
An evening walk along the Danube River in Vienna provides a tranquil and scenic experience. You can start your walk from various points, such as the Danube Canal or the Danube Island. The gently flowing river, illuminated by the soft glow of streetlights, creates a soothing ambience. As you walk along the river, you'll be treated to stunning views of the cityscape and the water's reflection. The lights from the buildings, bridges, and other structures create a picturesque scene that's perfect for evening photography.
Mm-hmm.